Do you remember this video? Well, today we're making pasta with sea urchins. Take a sea urchin and open it up.
Clean it up.
Now we can cut some parsley leaves. As well as the stems for more flavor. Chop some garlic. Add some water to form like a cream. Boil some water with some salt. Then throw in the spaghetti for 9 minutes.
So let's remove the stems.
Time's up. Let's move the spaghetti into here.
Add your sea urchins.
Along with some pasta water.
Let's plate.